Round of applause for Jack Rosenberg on the trumpet. Thank you all so very much for coming out this evening. This is Purdue Jazz Lab Band number 2, and we have the privilege of performing some music for you this evening from a wonderful trumpeter, composer, and arranger by the name of Michael Philip Mossman. And Michael Philip Mossman got his start arranging for the Mario Bauza Orchestra, if you know anything about Mario Bauza. He main influence on the Afro-Cuban jazz wave that happened starting with Dizzy Gillespie in the bebop era. But Michael Philip Mossman is the seminal composer and arranger of Latin-style tunes for bands from anywhere from junior high all the way up to professional ensembles. And the first piece we played for you, if you recognize the dance, it's the tango. And that composition was called A Tangonova. We're gonna continue on with a different style. It's entitled, it's a Mambo. And this is a composition entitled Mambo In. Mambo In. Fields on the trumpet. Round of applause for Elijah Fields. I keep challenging on the alto saxophone. That was Mambo In. We're gonna change the style up yet again, and we're gonna play a bolero. And this is Michael Philip Mossman's reinterpretation or reimagination of Yesterday's. They switch. We have the privilege of having so many wonderful young musicians here at Purdue University to play in our jazz ensembles that we have enough to have two bands within one band. So, as they go off, let's give, we call them the A group, a round of applause. And the new saxophone and trumpet section. Let's just call them B for Bad Boys. The Bad Boys joining us. This is going to be, again, our interpretation of Mr. Mossman's arrangement on Yesterday. Magnificent William Roach back there on the trumpet you heard from. On the piano, Mr. Andrew Masick. Andrew Masick on the piano. Andrew's got fans. Andrew Masick on the piano. We're going to wrap up our portion of the program. Those were our three Michael Philip Mossman compositions. And this last one is a composition by a man by the name of Jamey Simmons. And it's entitled The Fire Within. This is The Fire Within. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're Purdue University Jazz Lab Band number 2.